So I started diving when I was 16, and from, I guess, a bit of a hobby, it's kind of turned into a full-blown passion. Some people might say addiction, but I'm the leading technical diving maritime archaeologist in Australasia. And what this actually means is that using the specialist training and equipment that I have, I can access shipwrecks that no other maritime archaeologist in Australia can. And this just opens up so much potential for amazing research.